Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Hello everyone, my name is Jaycen Joshua and you're watching Mix with the Masters. I'm in this beautiful studio, La Fabrique, and I'm going to explain to you one of my favorite records of the year, Yo Ti Tu Mi. And this is by Rosalía and Ozuna.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte.
To show you what I use in the box. Let's look at the EQ on the low end first. We're going all the way down to about 28, 30 hertz. This is all clean down here. Now you're like, okay, that's a super, super sub low. Why did you do that, Jay? Because I knew I was gonna molt it and get this bad boy. So if you listen to it, this is my tiger. He's growling. You know, you're always checking how much voltage you can add to your entire mix. The less information you send to your two bus, the louder you're gonna be. So you carve, carve, carve through the whole record. You're looking for inches to gain, inch by inch by inch. This hot smudge, aka my brandy vocal. It gives me texture. It's really, really warm. It's really, really grainy, but it's super, super quick. It's almost like a slap delay that gives you a sense of smoking cigarettes, basically. It shows me how close she is to me. That's what early reflections are, how close she is to me. These bigger ones give me the depth of the room she's singing in, if that makes any sense. The combination of two PS22 spreaders make a fantastic, wide, semi out of phase sound that I absolutely love. And together, if we look at our scope, oh, it's everywhere. Let's take it off. Oh, we got mono to the left. No, I want excitement. Let's give the consumer some ear candy.